Come on, brothers, I know it's painful to be a black man in America. Real pleasure was never meant to come from a woman. Real pleasure was never meant to come from a woman. Real pleasure was never meant to come from a woman. Listen, I'm going to say that again. Real pleasure was never meant to come from a woman. Women give men pleasure, but real pleasure comes from creative thinking and then seeing what you think come into reality by the work of your hands. But real pleasure comes from creative thinking and then seeing what you think come into reality by the work of your hands. But real pleasure comes from creative thinking and then seeing what you think come into reality by the work of your hands. That's real pleasure. Reverend Jackson has experienced real pleasure.
Yeah.
Because this house was an idea in his mind. An architect took it from his mind and put it on paper. He gathered his flock and they went to work, and what was an idea became reality. The word became flesh.
Idea in his mind. An architect took it from his mind and put it on paper. He gathered his flock and they went to work, and what was an idea became reality. The word became flesh.
Because this house was an idea in his mind. An architect took it from his mind and put it on paper. He gathered his flock and they went to work, and what was an idea became reality. The word became flesh. So on the day that this house was opened, joy,
joy,
joy, joy that no female could give. Because now this house, this reality from the mind can house thousands now.
This reality from the mind can house thousands now.
Reality from the mind can house thousands now. That can be inspired to go out and make a difference in the world. But as long as you, as a man, lay down at night and dream about your greatness, but you are never able to manifest how great you are, then the pain of being non-productive makes you seek pleasure that keeps you non-productive.
But you are never able to manifest how great you are. Then the pain of being non-productive makes you seek pleasure that keeps you non-productive. production.
But as long as you, as a man, lay down at night and dream about your greatness, but you are never able to manifest how great you are, then the pain of being non-productive makes you seek pleasure that keeps you non-productive.
Yeah, non-productive.
Look at it.
Look at it.
Look at it, brothers.